I want to say thank you. You, Bob, Mr. Bob, you, company Top Rank, who gave me this second chance. It was unbelievable night for me, for our team. I never forget this night. And see you next time.
Before we get to the media questions, I'd like to kick it over to Loma's manager, Agus Klimas.
And I'm going to say just like it is. This is the biggest robbery in the middle of the day for our team. Christmas came in the summer, and we're not going to let it go. I guarantee we're going to protest. I guarantee we're going to appeal that decision, because somebody needs to end this injustice. Somebody needs boxing to put in the place where it has to be, and it has to be a justice. Because those judges, when they scoring a completely insane score, they do not understand how those fighters are working hard to get into the place. And then being robbed like that, it's not acceptable. And I guarantee we're not gonna let it go. We're gonna go all the way to the end to appeal and to, maybe we're not gonna win. Maybe it's gonna be as it is. Most likely it's gonna be. But we want to show what it has to be, justice.
So now we go to the media questions. We got Gabriel and Steve running mics. Only people that get the microphone ask the questions. Thank you.
I just had one question for Bob and one question for Mr. Lomachenko. Bob, I know it's a tough position for you to be in, but who did you have winning the fight?
What did you say?
Who did you have winning the fight?
I'm a promoter, I'm not a judge. But, you know, everybody around me scored, all the fans around me who were neutral thought it was a pretty one-sided fight for Lomachenko, so everybody was stunned when the judges' scorecards were read. But I'm not going to comment myself, because I'm the promoter, and that would be wrong.
And Vasil, my question is this. After 12 rounds, when the bell rang, did you know in your heart of hearts you felt as though you won?
Look, during all fight, I control the fight, and all fight, I understand. I winning this fight. I winning this fight. So for me, of course, it was a big surprise. And then 12 rounds end, I was sure I won this fight. But it is what it is.
Look, first of all, we're not gonna give a rematch. I don't know. Right now you're asking a question like, what you're gonna do. So we didn't know. We have to see it. We have to talk to the promoter. We have to see what is available, and we will see.
I think it was the last fight, Haney in 135. I think so.
Vasily, we saw the pictures of you in the dressing room crying. Can you talk about how much it hurt to be on the wrong end of those scores?
Then I had a speech. Remember my son today called me 7 times, and every time tell me, hey, and then you. And in this moment, then I remember this moment. It was very hard for me.
What's wrong about crying? You know, when you're happy, you're smiling, you're laughing, everybody sees. And if you cried a little bit, it's emotions. So I don't think anything wrong here. I cry sometimes too.
Yeah. Hey, Loma.
We'll cry today, later, not in the camera.
Hey, guys, Loma. First of all, I thought you won. I talked to Jorge Linares. He won. He said you won by 2 rounds. Fernando Vargas said you won by 2 rounds. Eddie Reynoso said you won by 2 rounds. How many rounds do you guys think you won by tonight?
I don't know. I can't tell you right now, because now it will be not serious from my side, because I need to sit down, focus on the fight, To see the fight, and after that I can answer. But in 100%, I don't lose this fight.
Right here, in the front. Marcus Hayes with Fight Hub TV. Vasily, congratulations on a good fight tonight. Win, lose, or draw, you represented yourself very well. Let me ask you, late in the bout, you seem to be landing at will. You even look to have hurt Devin Haney at some point in the fight. Did you feel like you were going to be able to put him down late in the bout, or did you think he was kind of playing?
I don't remember 100%, but one time I saw his bad situation, but I understand I need to continue my strategy and focus on my strategy.
Vasil, congratulations, man, on a hell of a performance tonight. Where does Devin Haney rank amongst all the fighters you faced in the pros? You know, Linares, Gary Russell, Teofimo. Where does Devin stack up?
You know what? I want to see a fight Ortiz with Haney. It will be very interesting. But if you're talking about Linares, if you're talking about Lopez, for me, they are better than Haney.
Steven Cureno, KOR Sports, right here, Loma. Congratulations, man, on a great fight. Devin was making a lot made of, he was calling you dirty, being that you were fighting on the inside and on the clinches. There was a lot going on the inside. Can you talk about that part of the fight, please?
Today you saw a fight. Did you see some dirty moment during the fight? So it's an answer. No, maybe he tried to play with the mind. Maybe it was part of his plan. But maybe you better ask him what he mean, because I don't understand.
Right here in the back, my name is Kyle Davis from the boxing section. Where do you rate? What do you rate Devin Haney's body work tonight?
I think it will be, from his side, it will be a little bit different. But then he starts boxing from first round. He always still continue do the same. And after that, I understand he can't change nothing during the fight. He do always his uppercut, right? I think so, yeah, right uppercut. And you everybody talking about his jab. So today was not his time. It's a good question. I don't know. And because then I fighting every round, then I come back in the corner, I understand. Okay, it's my round, and I understand. And then I go in the 12th round, I understand. Okay, maybe I need to a little bit defense, and I can give him this round. I don't need win this round, because I was winning another 11 rounds. Looks like I don't say every 11 rounds, but during 11 rounds I understand it was my score, and I don't know, maybe I don't understand boxing.
On that note, thank you for Vasily for joining us today for the post fight press conference.
Thank you.
And, Debbie Haney will be joining us shortly.